The current digital economy is a massive challenge in how to cope with the explosive data growth.
The volume of data is increasing day by day, and the demand for real-time analytics is taxing memory and storage system at high cost.
Our goal is to guarantee a seamless and continuous business operation, providing high performance for our customers, despite the increasing data requirements. This needs to be managed in a smart way, and therefore each data center needs to improve its infrastructure regularly.
We always wanted to bring larger memory sets closer to the main compute, the CPU. We therefore invented the Intel Optane Data Center Persistent Memory, which runs on our second generation Intel Scalable Xeon processors.
We were able to reduce complexity in our infrastructure and support business requirements with larger and more reliable servers. We have also experienced longer uptimes and shorter restart times by a factor of 15.
Accenture built comprehensive knowledge on how to set up and run Intel Optane Data Center Persistent Memory technologies on customer premises. We explored how Siemens could accelerate insights, boost operational efficiencies, and manage cost effectiveness.
Siemens recognized the technology capability very early on. We therefore partnered together with SAP and with Accenture to build a pilot that addresses the needs of Siemens. We were testing out the performance, the capacity, and memory size that Siemens needs in order to come up with the best fit solution for Siemens.
Now that we are convinced that the new technology supports our future growth strategy, we have ordered over 40 terabytes of Intel Optane memory modules. We will be able to consolidate the number of database servers by more than half, and the amount of data per server will triple. By driving the go-to-market of this brand new technology for Intel, Accenture has gained a deep knowledge and early insights, accelerating our own ramp-up phase. We gathered the highly motivated experts together from Intel, SAP, Fujitsu, Accenture, and Siemens for about 4 months in order to work on implementing the Siemens Eagle Data Center proof of concept for this technology. They work together as one team, pulling into one direction. Through this project, we gained extensive insights into this technology and how it operates successfully in a large-scale environment.